Even though it's right on our doorstep, we still don't fully understand the micro-connections between the plants and animals in our meadows. The bee finds small lengths of dried grass, which it then carries, like a tiny witch on a broomstick, back to the shell. I can hardly believe it. A family of four otters.